Hi there. Let's get to know about HTML5 preview and four operation modes in ActivePresenter 7. The HTML5 preview feature allows you to preview a project in the browser without exporting it. This lets you know how learners would experience the output before even sharing it. This is the project that I've created. To preview it, in the Home tab, click HTML5 preview or open the Export tab and click the drop-down arrow on the HTML5 button. You can choose one from four modes to preview the project. They are also four modes to which you can export the project. We'll talk about the difference between four modes in the later part of this video. Note that the HTML5 button is divided into two parts. If you click the top part of the button, the test mode will be selected for the first time, and it will be used for the next times if you don't select another one. Once you select another mode, for example, tutorial mode, the next time previewing HTML5, the tutorial mode will be used. Now, I'll select the practice mode to preview the content. ActivePresenter allows you to run interactive presentations in four modes. To select the mode to export a project, in the Export tab, click HTML5. Four modes can be found in the General tab of the pop-up window. Objects can behave differently in four modes, and each mode is suitable for a specific purpose. With a demonstration mode, the content will be shown as a demonstration for viewers. They cannot interact with the content or do the task on this mode. The content is only viewable. This mode is automatically selected when you export projects to videos. The tutorial mode lets learners do the task. However, they can only move to the next action after performing the previous action correctly. Similar to the tutorial mode, learners can interact with the content on the practice mode. There is no time and attempt limit. They are allowed to practice the content as many times as they wish. This mode brings learners to the real test. They have to complete the task in a limited time and number of attempts. After selecting the modes, click OK to start exporting the project. By default, objects in ActivePresenter are set to be shown in all of the four modes. However, you are free to choose which mode to show the object. To do that, select the object, go to the Show in Mode section in the Properties pane, and deselect the checkbox next to the mode that you don't want the object to be displayed. For example, if I deselect the Demonstration checkbox, this button will not be shown in the demonstration mode anymore. If you create software simulations, the cursor path objects will be shown in the demonstration mode only, and the hint messages will be shown in the demonstration and the tutorial mode by default. Of course, you can still change it. That's all about HTML5 preview and four operation modes in ActivePresenter 7. Thank you for watching and see you later.